measurement.
Starts here and goes all the way that way.
Okay, these are two different cameras. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, I understand.
Perfect. What we have here is
Hey. so that's acceptable, right?
Okay.
Then looks like they were all okay.
Yep.
Okay, so we're going to remove it and see if that improves our score at all. Okay, so that improves. Remove this one. Okay. Sometimes what happens is if you remove it, it'll actually make the score worse. But anyways, we're okay with that.
Yep.
We accept it.
Okay. We're gonna increase the
that's red means it's overexposed and you won't get any information. So we have to use, okay, so we're gonna have to go a little darker.
Okay,
so now I'm gonna take some images here. Again, I have to call these speckle. Take more, but three is sort of a minimum.
Okay.
So now we want to bring in some speckle.
Okay. So when we clear the wire, we can build
again. This is our strain gauge size. Start analysis. Our three images.
Okay.
So one our reference, the other two based on that reference image. And we're looking at projection error again.
The projection error is 0.05?
Below 0.1. Actually quite good. Okay, so
of the beam? 13.1 kilonewton.
So, yeah,
2 meter bending.
You start with your, in your spreadsheet you have this line. If this is what we have added or not. This is additional thing.
So you mean
check
every minute?
All mother every minute, maybe the first is there and then after every minute.
Okay, so Sylvester. I zeroed your clinometers, the three cable transducers measuring the meter span, okay? The strain gauges were leaving, right? And, right? Load correction. So what is the load correction you mean? Yeah. So MTS 6000 force. Minus 13.25, which is the force of that, the weight of the...
So when you say minus, does it mean that MTSC is the self-weight of the beam?
No.
It doesn't. So in the first row, we see 0 kN, right?
Correct, yeah.
So does it mean that on the pipe, we have 0 kN plus 13.25.
Yeah, we're adding them. It's just that we're doing compression negative. That's all of our load frames use measure compression in negative. Mm-hmm. So by subtracting 13.25, we're essentially adding it to the force.
We'll have the final one.
Did you get the MTS?
No, I didn't.
You capture the... I would leave it because you need to capture the moment it ruptures.
Okay.
Like, this has to capture the moment.
On the pipe?
Yes.
On the pipe, okay. No problem. You see the length of which the load is...
Are you
offline right now?
Yeah.
Are
So we can...
It's not a real time. This is already 6 minutes.
Time. Time on the other side.
Yeah, I can check the force.
Yeah, I can check with that one. Corrected load.
Yeah.
So it's 240. So this time, 500.
Thank you.